Hey YouTube, so I went ahead and refurbished my first laptop I ever saved up and paid money for. And I'm just looking, out of curiosity, how much RAM can I put in it. So I figured I'd go to Crucial.com to take a look. There's only one problem here. Select manufacturer. So my manufacturer is called manufacturer and my product line is called product line. And yeah, Crucial, you might want to fix your site just a little bit. Just a bit.